Ladies and gentlemen, we are starting tonight's show a little bit different. All of these gentlemen that surround this ring does this for the love of the fans. Whether they're the quote-unquote good guys or the bad guys, they do this for each and every one of y'all. We had one person that never missed a show. She loved us more than family loved us some of the times. We lovingly called her our number one fan. And we lost her last Sunday morning. Tonight, we dedicate Strange Days to the memory of Elizabeth Ashley McElhannon. If I can get everybody to stand with me, we're going to do the 10-bell salute, please. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for the honor and the privilege of joining together this evening and allowing us to do what we do. Dear God, we thank you for Elizabeth and the love that she showed each and every one of us. Dear God, we thank you for Renee bringing her to each and every show and allowing us to be a part of her life. Dear God, we may not understand why she went home at such a young age, but we trust you and we trust that you will see us through. Dear God, I just pray that you would allow us to put on the best show we have ever put on in the memory of such a special little girl. And through it all, we give you the praise, the honor, and the glory. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Elizabeth! Elizabeth! Elizabeth!